Today, there are a growing number of products that deliver math content under the banner of personalized learning. However, many of these are so fixated on personalization that they end up overlooking the most important aspect, learning. Because of this, some programs deliver not personalized learning, but really personalized practice for students. One way to avoid this misstep is to make sure you are asking the right questions when incorporating technology into a personalized learning approach. First, is the technology providing an active or passive learning experience? Learning is not a passive experience. Neuroscience and classroom-based research show that learning is significantly more effective if students are actively engaged in the learning process. In order to be effective, a personalized learning program needs to have the same approach. Second, is the technology offering personalization or merely customization? Many technology-based programs allow students to customize their experience by choosing avatars or color schemes or even which activities to focus on. But once you wade through the veneer of choices, the actual learning materials are still passive. The result is that students end up more engaged in decorating their learning environment than in learning the mathematics. Third, is the technology offering a learning experience or a practice experience? While watching a video, reading text, and answering multiple choice questions may work as a review or extra practice exercise, they are completely inadequate as a learning experience to build the deep schema that students need to be successful in mathematics. No matter how much the system may adapt to deliver content based upon a student's answers, programs that primarily use these content delivery mechanisms are better categorized as personalized practice rather than personalized learning. And while there is a place for practice, the problems arise when teachers, schools, or districts do not make a clear distinction between programs best suited for practice versus programs that are appropriate for learning the math content in a deep and meaningful way. So, what are the ingredients of true personalized learning? True personalized learning engages students with challenging, non-routine problems and provides meaningful, informative feedback as the students grapple with and make their own sense of the content. This type of highly engaged learning by doing leads to deep understanding and eventual mastery of the mathematics. So maybe the first question you should be asking yourself is, what kind of experience are you looking to provide for your students? Personalized learning or personalized practice? ST Math is a pre-K through 8 visual instructional program that builds a deep conceptual understanding of mathematics through rigorous learning and creative problem solving to engage, motivate, and challenge students towards higher achievement.